A scary situation at B&B Pet Shop off University and Cottage Hill. Mobile police say a guy came inside that store with a gun demanding money. The cashier complied and the guy ran off. An investigation is ongoing.